Who's the man?
Who is the soul who had control since this whole thing began?
Who wears the pants?
Who holds the key?
More to the point, who's got a big one swinging down to his knee?
Metaphorically, who gets it done when no one else can? I ask you, who's the man?
What makes the king?
Defines the boss.
A family crest?
A hairy chest?
Or testes 2 feet across?
And in the bed, snaps, crack, or pop?
Short time to change, but by and large, the man still comes out on top.
On a good night,
who has the goods? Who has the plan? Three guesses.
Well, as everyone knows, when women are near, a guy has to say what a gal wants to hear. But when he's alone, though, he shouts loud and clear the truth of it all.
And in the final act, God willing,
it's the man who gets top billing.
Oh! Oh, look at that! Peter and Norm!
Come on, boys, that's taking it all. Who got it first?
Huh?
That ain't no fair.
Life was bigger way than this. So I had a part of that world.
And through the years, the guys will measure by the size of its lead.
So sweet, just like it was when this big world began. I tell ya,
who's the man? Say your world is in trouble, at war, which tempers the pain.
In return to the war, reflections of some sensitive pain.
Or onto the heavy, we're on the freak, you rule of the game. Who's got a run, they got a show, when the shit hits the fan.
That is good.